students, now we are going to solve numerical problems of unit 10. Its first numerical 10.1, time period of simple pendulum is given 2 seconds. All of us, we will write down its time period. Capital T is equal to 2 seconds. What will be its length on earth? We have to find the length of simple pendulum on earth. Then what will be its length on moon? Two times we have to find its length. Once its length on earth and then its length on moon. Value of G is given here. The value of G on moon, Gm mean gravity on moon, is equal to the 6th part of acceleration due to gravity on earth. Whereas acceleration due to gravity on earth is 10 meters per second square.